Welcome sa panibago nating tutorial. Sa video na ito, ipag-aaralan natin ang PayPal by Libyanka. At para updated ka sa mga bago pa nating tutorial, don't forget subscribe. Okay, simulan na natin. Okay, ang mga chords na gagamitin natin ay C, E minor, at D. Okay, pagdating sa C, 2nd string ay 1st fret, 4th string 2nd fret, and 5th string ay 3rd fret. Next ay E minor. 4th string at 5th string ay 2nd fret. Next ay D. 1st string ay 2nd fret, 2nd string 3rd fret, and 3rd string ay 2nd fret. Okay, pagdating naman sa strumming pattern, ang gagamitin natin ay down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, ulit. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, try natin sa C. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, and then E minor. D. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, and then ulit lang. Okay, pagdating naman sa verse, ganun pa rin po yung chords, C, E minor, at D. Strumming pattern, ganun pa rin po, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, dito na po nagtatapos ang ating tutorial. Sana po ay may natutunan kayo. At kung mahirapan naman po kayo, ay practice lang at makukuha nyo rin yan. Abangan nyo na lang po ang susunod nating tutorial.